Then we went on to the diving phase, and so that involved a group of both young divers and older divers, led by myself. And the Duke, I kitted him up, and unfortunately his air wasn't turned on, which was a little bit of a faux pas. But anyway, that was evident in the buddy check that we did, and so I had to turn his air on, and actually mine wasn't turned on, so we had to turn that on too. But that's why we do buddy checks, and he made a really good joke about it, the chairman not getting that right, and we need to do buddy checks, which is a really important thing. So we both then went for a dive. We descended up to the bottom and we swam down into the deep end just to make sure that he was comfortable his equipment, which he'd not seen before today, and with a little dive around, and then came back up into the shallower water, where we picked up another young diver, Rhiannon, who then buddied up with the Duke, and they swam together back down into the deep end, and we settled then down to the bottom and had some pictures taken. We then called over one of the other divers who were already underwater. So Thomas came over, Thomas Billingham came over, and he joined the Duke and Rhiannon, and they had their pictures taken underwater. And the Duke had specifically asked for a group shot of all of the divers together, and that's what we did next. So we all got together underwater, did some OK signals, and did a whole group shot. And then he buddied up with Thomas, and we buddied everybody else up together, and I led the group around the pool for a nice little bit of a swim, and then back up into the shallower water to arrive dead on schedule back to where we'd started from.